Yeah, this is a team, I think, Alvin, that, and they have in the past under Nick Nurse, and even prior to that with Dwayne Casey, live off of that defense, right? From an offensive standpoint of probing and comes back and knocks it down.
That's exactly what it was. He probed and took his time.
Maxey, in and out.
Next board.
On the inside, the denial.
Allow you to have more perimeter shooting if you get in there early on.
Maxey, what a nice move by Maxey. 6:44. On the clock up top, here's Drummond, guarded by Achiuwa. Leaves it now for Maxey at the foul line. Step back, Achiuwa able to handle that. Drummond on the inside. Veteran out of Duke, started at Liberty University. Joe, the turnover, and the other way, Tyrese Maxey.
That's typically what happens in the preseason. Lineup changes happen a lot, different people come in. Raptors got to stick to the script, though.
Yeah, that's a great point, is Maxey's shot doesn't go early in the third. And just forces his way from 28 wins to 50 wins. And played for Jerry Sloan. And
along with the hustle.
14-2 run here in the third. It's 81-56. And Maxey able to get to the rim. And ends up getting out to Korkmaz. Drummond. Maxey doesn't go.